there, but we'll keep an eye on this guy, see what he's up to. Getting that boat on the trailer.
I'm washing everybody away here.
I guess that's a problem when you get a big boat like that. You can't get it on the trailer sometimes. What's happening over here, but this boat's drifting off and I don't know what's happening there. Looks like they're gonna lose the boat, it looks like. I don't know what's happening. A bunch is going all over. Not sure though. Yeah, I see a rope. The kid's pulling on a rope or something over there. guy over here. He's kind of backing all up, just like he's been trying for quite a while to get in. Well, I think they might have got that big boat on the trailer. I hear somebody over there trying to get this one here, trying to get this one on the trailer. It keeps gassing it. This guy's having a hard time over here. He got it, I think. I thought he had it, but the back of the boat stripped him off, so I think he's got it on the trailer. Better be careful stepping in there. Jet ski out of the way so he can pull up there. I don't think he knows how to drive that boat very good. I think people are getting impatient, starting to blow in horns at everybody. It's that big boat. It's still in the way. The guy behind him is getting upset, blowing a horn at him. People beside me laughing at about everything. They said they seen fights out here and all kinds of stuff. This guy over here is really crossed up now. He's going sideways and all over the place. He wanted that guy with the jet ski to move out of the way, but his trailer's right there. He's putting it on now. Boy, here. We've got somebody on the dock waiting for the to help them, I guess. They made it pretty good. They did pretty good. They made it. Well, that's kind of the easy way to do it. Paddle in and out. Trucks sitting there waiting to get in. Everybody has their way, certain way of doing it, I guess. Trying to get on the trailer, but he's completely backwards now. This guy on the dock is kind of trying to tell him how to do it, I guess. Other boats right here in front of him trying to stay out of the way, but he's backing up again. I thought he's headed to the dock, now he's headed to the trailer. Oh no, he's going sideways again, guys. Look out, look out. Oh, he just hit the dock. Now he's got it going sideways again. What this guy is doing, flying backwards. I hope he has some mirrors on that thing. Oh my, this guy's still trying to get it on the trailer. This guy over here is not any better. He's going sideways. Look out. put the boat on onto the trailer. It keeps going sideways, and this one keeps wanting to run into the dock over here. He might have hit the dock, I don't know. This guy's still trying to put that. Oh, look out. He's got the boat going sideways on the trailer. I don't think they got the trailer in the water far enough, it don't look like to me. I've seen people get hurt like that, hanging their legs out like that. Looks like they're making it though. This guy over here still can't get his boat on the trailer. Wow. He didn't have the trailer in the water far enough. This guy's gonna do now. Looks like he's having a little trouble too, guys. Oh no. Better watch that other boat, guys. Watch that other boat. Oh! Look out! Now they backed the trailer down into the water. See, that's what I was saying. I didn't think they had it in the trailer in the water far enough. They're still having a hard time, guys. That noise was, but it certainly didn't sound good. This one over here is having a hard time too. The truck's sideways and the trailer's sideways. Oh my, I don't know what he's gonna do. Look at the boat guy. Oh my god. See the boat guys going sideways? Oh no, he's going in hot. Oh, look at it. Oh, oh my. Man, look at this, guys. Look at this. Coming in pretty quick too. Coming in pretty quick. You're gonna hit that dock if you're not careful. Oh, look out. Oh, they put a leg out. That's a good one. The leg stopper. This guy was trying to take his boat out. I'm not sure what happened. He started pulling it out, and then the boat falls off the trailer. Oh my gosh, man! Oh, look at this! Look at this guy! Look, look! Oh wow! Oh, wow. I'm not sure what the heck that guy's doing. It's still hooked to the... It still has the rope where you pull it up onto the trailer. I don't know if he was trying... I think he was trying to put it on the trailer, but then it fell off the trailer. And now he's got the rope out there like that. I'm not sure what the heck... Not sure what he's trying to do. I think the boat fell off the trailer. Oh, he's... Boy, he's gonna hit that jet ski if they're not careful right there. Still people coming in here and going out at the same time, so this guy up here, his boat fell off the trailer, it looked like. And now he's trying to get it back up on the trailer. And this guy, oh, I see this guy up on the docks telling him what to do here, I guess. Wild.
wild.
What in the world? Oh, that's kind of a crazy way to line up on a boat ramp, isn't it? Guy almost backed into the other car over there. Crazy. Kinds of trouble over there. His boat fell off the trailer, then now he's trying to put it back on.